okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you for holding on to me when the bus started skidding.
Everyone else, you all okay?
Oh, just a bump on the head.
Yeah, I'm good.
I think I'm good. Where's Morgan?
Did you make it out of the bus?
Morgan, where are you?
I should have made Molly stay with us. If she gets lost looking for Morgan, she could freeze or fall.
I think we should start a fire. It's only going to get colder.
Plus, the light might help someone find us.
How do we start a fire?
With this. Makeup? No, emergency kit. A pocket knife, matches, and a compass.
Wow, you came prepared.
Too many years in Sunshine Girls. They have merit badges for stuff you never dreamed of. Look for wood and dried moss. It burns faster than twigs.
What's going on?
The bus driver said.
Are you sure?
Steve Weber said there was nothing we could have done to save him.
Is anyone else hurt?
Cameron and Maxie, you're okay. Dr. Hunter's got a broken arm.
Well, what about Morgan? You have to keep looking
no,
for him.
We will. We're going to keep looking for him. Me and Taylor are going to go back to the bus. You guys just stay put.
You think he's trapped in the bus? What?
If Morgan went in the opposite direction of us, he could have fallen into the ravine.
What are you looking at?
I keep hearing things.
Nothing's there.
And there's a lot of wildlife out there. Since I was camping and I saw a mountain lion.
Stop that. And you stop talking about animals that eat people. My brother's out there alone and helpless.
Morgan's okay, Christina.
You don't know that. Morgan could be dead by now.
Don't say things like that. It doesn't help Morgan and it doesn't help us. You think you're the only one terrified and worried? If you can't offer anything constructive, then just shut up!
We found Olivia, no Morgan.
But you have to keep looking.
That's the plan. I got sidetracked and weighed the bus. I'm heading back there right now.
I'll go with you.
No, you should stay here.
Michael, the bus got really smashed. You're too big to crawl inside, but I'm not.
No, I'll go. It's about time I offered something constructive.
Okay, I can just stay and watch
you. Yeah, it's fine.
All right, let's go.
Let's find your brother.
You didn't find Morgan?
Morgan either got out of the bus and he's hunkered down somewhere or he's thrown further up the embankment, like near where we found Olivia.
Well, let's go up there.
Does the flashlight work?
Yeah. You wish to split up?
Yes.
Please don't. No one should be out there alone.
Yeah, that's one of the first rules of wilderness survival. Don't head off alone if you can possibly avoid it. So maybe we should split up into teams?
Fine with me.
Someone should stay here, though, to coordinate operations.
Why don't you, since you seem to be running everything already?
Look, guys, I don't want to freak you out, but I don't want to get your hopes too high. Look, it gets steeper the further north we go with the wreck. There's rocks and trees. And even with the moonlight and flashlights, the chances of us finding Morgan in the dark are pretty slim.
Well, slim counts.
You guys, listen.
Now what?
I think I hear a truck.
Be careful!
Can you see them?
It's too dark.
I hope Michael doesn't hurt himself trying to get to the top of the embankment.
Michael will be fine. He'll get all the way up just in time to stop the truck. We'll get help and emergency workers will search for Morgan.
Just hang on, Chrissy. It's almost over.